In our last video, we used a tandem Steadyrest to support the Witch Doctor weapon shaft. Now, let's cut the same part in a machine with two independent Steadyrests. In the part handling gallery, choose a Steadyrest operation. Choose the left side Steadyrest. For the move type, choose Unclamp. Do the same thing with the right side in the next operation. Now position the left Steadyrest using the point labeled B. Because these Steadyrests can move independently, we can choose a different point for the right Steadyrest. Let's choose point D here. With both Steadyrests in position, let's clamp them. Now that each part is supported, we can program the necessary turning operations. Once the turning operations are complete, let's park the turret out of the way to ensure a successful pickoff. We can now execute a supported pickoff operation. In the part handling gallery, choose Pickoff. In the dropdown, choose Pickoff with Steadyrest support. Note how the embedded operations changed to include two independent Steadyrests. Since we are programming individual Steadyrests, we must choose clamping locations for each independently. On the position Steadyrest left operation, select point A for the pickoff position. On the position Steadyrest right operation, select point C. Now click OK to generate the pickoff operation group. Having multiple independent Steadyrests has allowed us to process this part even more efficiently. Each Steadyrest now has two operations instead of the three operations needed for the tandem Steadyrest. All that's left to do now is synchronize the movements. Let's select all operations and click the Post button to launch Code Expert. Choosing the sync points for this configuration is more efficient as well. We want the turning operations to happen after each Steadyrest is clamped. We don't want the Steadyrests to unclamp until the machining is complete on both sides. And again, we need both Steadyrests to accurately follow the subspindle during the pickoff operation. Drag the approach move of operation 7 to the end of operation 6. Now, drag the end of operation 8 to the end of operation 6 as well. This ensures both Steadyrests are clamped while the spindles are running. Next, the Steadyrests will reposition to prepare for the pickoff move. We need to make sure the Steadyrests are in position before the spindle sync begins. Drag the align line of operation 16 to the end line of operation 15. Finally, let's synchronize the pickoff move. Drag the home move of operation 23 to the linear move of operation 24. Now, drag the end of operation 23 to the end of operation 24. Click Save to apply these links back to the Mastercam file. Now we can launch simulation and see the independent Steadyrests in action. It's helpful to launch loop mode to see the subspindle starting stock. As the two Steadyrests position for the supported pickoff operation, they turn orange because they have triggered a proximity alert. They're close, but not touching. The multiple Steadyrest enhancement in Mastercam 2023 opens a new world of possibilities when it comes to efficiently programming, simulating, and machining long turned parts.